What would others think? लोग क्या कहेंगे? These three words in my view are the most powerful retarding forces. And this sentence had killed countless lives. They have killed more people than anything else. Dreams shattered, promises broken, life unlived. This is a story of a boy like many others. High hopes and big dreams. His father could not afford his school fee and the boy always stayed home. In darkness, in shame, and in question that will the society accept him? Uneducated? He kept fighting himself, he wanted to go to school so badly, but unfortunately he wasn't given the liberty to wear the school uniform. But he never stopped his struggle, he never gave up, he never left his dreams. He studied at home, prepared his futures, did not care what others said, others thought, or others bad. He found his inner talent, his talent of art, creativity and skill. He improved this talent, spent hours painting, trying to prove the people, the society, and everyone wrong. He painted and sketched and never gave up. He started to express his feelings through art and became very good at it. Everything was going well and the boy was really confident. He decided to tell his father proudly that he is going to become an artist and bring a lot of money to the family. But his father reacted. He became really furious on the boy and started scolding him. He threw away all his stuff and the boy was shocked. The same words came out of the father's mouth which the boy was afraid of. What will the people say? Log kya kahenge? Another childhood destroyed. Another source of light switched off. Another flame extinguished and another leaf fallen. But this boy was not to be put down. He was strong. He was determined. He was sure what he was fighting for. He started saving money and by using that money, he went to the internet cafe nearby and started his own business online. With the help of his friends, he sold his first painting. Money came in moving fast and the boy could not get happier. He supported his family and proved everyone who demotivated him wrong. It is the habit of most of the people to poke their nose in others' affairs and lives, although they have nothing to do with them. But maybe for time pass or for sheer pleasure of gossip or to humiliate the other person, they will talk about the life of others. Don't listen to them. Don't think about them. Take them as a challenge and indeed you will reach your destination.